5 kilograms of H2O are contained in a piston cylinder assembly, initially at 5 bar and 250 degrees Celsius. The water is slowly heated at constant pressure to a final state. If the heat transfer is 1557 kilojoules, determine the final temperature and work for the process. Remember to solve this problem before watching the solution up next. This is the first example for the enthalpy and internal energy 12-minute lecture video. The links to the other examples on this topic and the other lectures of the thermodynamics course are found in the description below. As always, we first need to determine in which phase our substance is. At 5 bar, we see from the saturated tables that the saturation temperature is 151.83 Celsius. Since our water is at 250, we know that the water is initially superheated. If we're adding heat, the final state will also be superheated. Just like we mentioned during example 2, link below, there are two ways to calculating the work. W equal to Q minus delta U from the conservation of energy equation, or W equals to PM V2 minus V1 for a constant pressure process like this. Let's go with the second option this time. Since the heat that we're adding is equal to the change in enthalpy H2 minus H1, or M H2 minus H1, we'll find H1 from the superheated tables to solve for H2, and with it, find the temperature for state 2. By looking up a pressure of 0.5 megapascals in the superheated tables, we see that for 250 degrees Celsius, the specific enthalpy is 2961. This yields a value of 3272.4 for H2. By looking up the same table, since the pressure is constant in this process, we see that the temperature that corresponds to a specific enthalpy with that value is 400 degrees Celsius. This is T2. Remember that if the value you find for state 2 doesn't appear exactly on these tables, you would have to interpolate. We do this in other examples, linked below. Now to calculate the work, we have the pressure and the mass, and we need to find the specific volumes for state 1 and 2. Using the same table, we see that the specific volume for 250 degrees Celsius is 0.47443, and that for 400 Celsius, it is 0.61731. Substituting these values in our work expression, and doing a simple unit conversion, we find that the work is equal to 357.2 kilojoules. If you want to check out the other, more complex examples for this same topic, the main lecture video, or other lectures of the thermodynamics course and other engineering courses, make sure to check out the links in the description below. Thanks for watching!